Hey, what up everyone? It's Movie Collector here, and today I have a new video for you with Blu-ray pickups of Disney. I have a couple of Disney Blu-rays. I had always a lot of Disney DVDs, but I sold them because I want everything on Blu-ray. Now, I bought for myself the last 2-3 weeks a lot of stuff. You can see it, by the way, back in the monthly update. Then in that video I have more Disney stuff, but I'm waiting always to packages this month, and I don't know when I received the package. So I've got here a couple of Disney Blu-rays, and the first 4 movies, what I show you, I picked that one up from a Dutch sailor for a very cool price, 4 Blu-rays for 32 euros. The only reason that it is so cheap is because it is a used Blu-ray, and it comes from his own collection. He, excuse me, he watched the movies maybe 1 or 2 times. It are not rentals because I don't like rentals in my collection. Sometimes I pick a rental up, but for movies what I love for in my collection to collect, like Disney, I don't like any rental DVD or Blu-ray. And the second reason why it is so cheap is because 2 of them are UK editions, and that is a little bit different like the Dutch one. It have English and Dutch subtitles, so that is not a problem. But on the spine is the number completely different. And I'll show you later what I mean for all the people outside of the Netherlands. So then you see what I mean actually. Anyways, enough to talk about that shit. Let's start. The first movie I want to show you, it's the Blu-ray of Fantasia 2000. That is the special edition, and that is a UK set. I never seen Fantasia 2000 before, only the first release, and I can't remember me anything about the first release because I was a child. So I have to found that on DVD first, because I don't have it at this moment in my Blu-ray collection. And then I have to find time to see the movie over again, because I don't remember me anything about the film. I love the front cover, I love the characters, I love the artwork. It looks pretty cool. You see a Mickey Mouse on the front, and Donald Duck. Very awesome. That is the back. The back is actually not really special. I mean, it's the same as the Dutch one, only the text is not Dutch, but it's English. It's the one this set, and it's the 38 animated classic. You see here by the subtitles, English, Spanish, blah blah blah, and of course Dutch. I like it when I have Dutch or English subtitles. I mean, that is great. I don't know, but these are a thing what I like. I will oh my god, excuse me. I will always read something when I watch a movie. I don't know why, but English and Dutch subtitles are great for that. Here's the spine. Very awesome. And you see the UK spine have the classic number on the above. You see it here, you see a picture, and here you see a round number with 38. That is the UK edition. Now I will show you a Dutch Blu-ray from Disney. The second one I picked up is The Princess and the Frog. I think you see the different thing. It's a Dutch text, and it's not a problem. I mean, I don't like the Dutch release. I do it always on English. I will hear it in English. That is what I want. I don't like the Dutch version. It's always so stupid. The songs in Dutch are stupid, believe me. Here is the back. Now you see, it is Dutch. You see, we have English subtitles for the people outside of the Netherlands. We have Dutch subtitles. You see here is Netherlands or Nederlands. And this is the two-disc combo pack with the Blu-ray and the DVD. And here is the spine. That is the Dutch spine. We have here on the bottom, or actually on the bottom of the spine, anyways, we have here the classic number. It's classic number 53. And we don't have a round circle. You see, it's completely different. That is the only thing what is different. But it is not a problem. I mean, it is Disney Blu-rays, people. Come on. It have both Dutch and English subtitles. If you are from America, you can watch my Dutch release. Because it have English subtitles. It is region free. I mean, it's available for your DVD or Blu-ray player. It's nothing special else. It's only a Dutch front cover. And for us, for the Dutch people, we don't care it comes from the UK. I mean, it is available for every DVD or Blu-ray player, and we have English subtitles and Dutch. And if we don't have it, okay. What is the problem? I mean, there is no problem, actually. These are the first two. The other one is the Dutch 70th anniversary edition of Dumbo. It's the special edition with the Blu-ray and DVD inside. This is classic number 4. And this is the back. And here I've got the Dutch version of Dinosaur. I never see this movie before. Never. But it looks fantastic. And here we have the back. And this movie don't have any classic number. Why? I don't know. Some of our Blu-rays or DVDs don't have the classic number and some have it. I don't know why. But that's not a problem. I mean, I like it to collect them all. That is my reason. That is what I want. Oh my god. Anyways, this beautiful 4 Disney movies for 33 euros, they are used, but I don't care. I mean, it looks like new, and I like it. I'm a Disney fan, so I'm very happy that I found it for a fantastic price. And now I'm gonna show you the last 5 Blu-rays, what I picked up from a Dutch web shop. They was all sealed. I removed the sealed. Normality is one movie 17 euros and now it was one movie 13 euros. So this is very nice. This is a great big deal for Disney. The first one is Pocahontas. I remember me that I watched the movie when I was a child at the cinema. It came out in the Netherlands and it was the first release at the cinema, so I remember me on Christmas that I watched this movie in the cinema with my parents. That was awesome. Really awesome. And 2 years ago I was to a concert in the Netherlands. It calls Disney and Concert, and they sing a lot of Disney songs in Dutch, what I don't like. And of course in English, what I really like. And you saw some shots on a big screen with chapters of the movies, very short, and I saw Pocahontas and I will see this one more time. So I finally found Pocahontas for a good price and I can't wait to check them out. This is classic number 36. The next one I picked up is Tarzan. I never seen this movie before, but it looks like a lot of fun. The one disc edition, classic number 40. A never seen before Disney movie, Brother Bear. Classic number 47. Again, a Disney movie what I never seen before. Tangled. This is the Blu-ray and the DVD release with classic number 54. I think this is a very awesome Disney movie, by the way. And the last one I picked up is Sleeping Beauty. And of course, Sleeping Beauty, I've seen this movie many, many times when I was a child. And I can't wait to see this movie all over again. And I have Maleficent 3D in my Blu-ray Disney collection. I never seen Maleficent before, but I will first see Sleeping Beauty in the cartoon style from a couple of years ago. And then I will be watch Maleficent. I mean, I think that is very nice. I think so. This is a real classic. And this is, by the way, classic number 16. So these are the package what I received with the Disney Blu-rays. Pam, 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 pam. I really like it. I really enjoy my pickups and I'm very happy. I have to put it in my bookcase, in my shelf, and I have to reorganize my Disney collection because I don't know what I want. I have now all my Disney movies on Blu-ray on alphabetical, but what you think? Is that okay so on alphabetical? Because not all the movies have a classic number on the spine, or have I put it on classic number number or not on the spine, only just the classic ranking first and then all the others? I mean, I don't know what I want actually. Maybe crazy, but I don't know. I ask you what you think, on alphabetical or on classic ranking? Please let me know below my video, and that is what I will do. And of course I will show you, not now of course, but maybe about a couple of months, a completely new Disney video, because you see here a old video from this year. Actually, I have to remove the video because I have now more. But I will update a new video soon with the Disney Blues at this moment, because I'm waiting for three others at this moment and maybe more. So we shall see. Anyways, I hope you like this movie update with the Blu-rays from the Disney collection. I'm very happy with it. Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe, like, and leave a comment, and please let me know, alphabetical or classic ranking. I don't know what I have to do. It is, yeah, it's a big problem now at this moment. I have it on alphabetical, and that is very awesome. I have all my Blu-rays on alphabetical. That is very cool, but some people do it different than me. I don't know why, but we are all different, of course. Anyways, let me know what I can do. What is better, what you think. Thank you for watching my video. Thumb up, please, and I see you next time. Bye.